Charles Chebry.
Hi, I want to talk to you about Cedar Mountain in our Graphite Creek property up in Alaska, just north of Nome. Our symbol is CED on the Venture Exchange. I think we closed today at 25 cents, 53 million shares outstanding. So very small market cap, about $11 million. We, on Monday, announced a financing. Basically, a day and a half later, was fully subscribed, oversubscribed by lots, and we had to cut it off. It'll end up as a $6.4 million financing at 20 cents, with a half warrant at 35 cents. We've got a very strong management team, both on the board and on our advisory committee, some very senior geologists. We've worked a lot of projects, managed a lot of money, raised a lot of money in good markets and bad markets. We've got strong perseverance. Cedar Mountain itself, management owns about 22% of the company. So we've advanced projects from exploration all the way through to production in our group. With this financing now, we're fully financed to carry out current exploration objectives. And just pre-financing, we had about a $12 million market cap. Alaska, very pro-mining jurisdiction. Excellent shipping and infrastructure accessibility. Just a little side note. Around 1907, there was high-grade material mined right from this location. It's 3 kilometers from Tidewater, and it was shipped to Seattle and San Francisco. So if they could do it 100 years ago, I'm sure it can be done today. We're very close to the main markets in the world, China, Japan, South Korea, from a shipping distance point of view. So that's a big advantage to us. We're within 20 kilometers of a road system, so that's not going to be a big impediment to bringing this into production either. Last summer, from our geological mapping and sampling, our main priority target there, which is the first brown band, and that's all we're talking to because that's where the bulk of the work has been done on so far, is 5 kilometers in length. The average width is about 100 meters, and the exposed dip length is between 100 and 200 meters. We are testing 200 million tons of rock this year. We don't have a 43-101 resource out yet, but our goal is with this year's exploration that we will. So we're planning an aggressive drill program. 2 to 3 core rigs will be used. We're planning on a VTEM, airborne geophysics survey, additional sampling because there's other zones that we need to do additional work on. We're focused on the high priority belt. A historical sampling on that belt has ranged from 2% to 60%. And our target size is over 200 million tons at an average grade of 5 to 10%. So this year's goal is to define as large an inferred 43-101 resource as we can with this summer's drilling. Thank you very much.